No, I am very serious about diversity and inclusivity. It's not just a, you know, trendy word or phrase for us. Because diversity is everything, yeah? It's not just gender. Let me give you an example. Again, if I bring you back to 2009, we had less than 10% of our population below 30 years old. Within 2 years, we reached 30% under 30. Today, under 40 is 60%. So that's how serious we are about making sure we are diverse from an age perspective. From a gender perspective, we had about 20% women representation in management, so all levels of management. Today we are 48%, we are more than double, right? Senior management is at 28%, right? So, you know, we're very happy our board, so it's more than 30% as well. And we use, again, our revenue per staff and our profitability as good proxies that we, you know, when we do the right things, you know, the right results come out.
I think the most recent benefit that I got from the bank that I find it very helpful in me managing my time is actually the flexi hours. For myself, I feel satisfied that I am able to be with my son when he needed me the most, right? With that flexibility, the bank is acknowledging that I'm a mother too. So that flexi hour really gives the flexibility in us managing as parents as well.
In all aspects, I think, it's a much better environment. People are more respectful, people are more forgiving, if you like, and enabling. And we make sure that we are not taking care of one party only. For example, maternity, dads can take paternity, right? Almost the same period, right, as the women. And dads have a different, you know, alternative as well, because our sabbatical allows them to even take up to 2 years if they want to. You want to be a full-time dad? Sure, why not, right? And you won't lose out. When you come back, you know, your career is not going to suffer. So because of that, we're showing evidence. Yeah, the indicators show we are doing all right. The work environment is very enabling for everybody to be able to, you know, do their best. Our people are very engaged. They are highly engaged. They are highly, you know, vested in the organization. They're passionate. They are well taken care of, their minds are fine, you know, the family's taken care of, a very important stakeholder. So it's happily ever after for everybody.